Our two Tower Transit buses plying the feeder service route 945 collided last evening, with one bus tipping over and landing on its side. The operator says it will support the victims and their families and help them with medical and insurance claims. It also issued safety reminders to all staff. The MP for the area says authorities are investigating the cause of the accident.